everyone, it's Ryder here back again with another Call of Duty Mobile video. First and honestly, I'm really sorry for not uploading that much lately. I think I didn't upload a video like a month, and that's because I started to study and my schedule is a little bit scuffed, so I'm really sorry about that. I will try to upload as frequently as I can and to help you guys and entertain you and show you all the things that I buy and play and gameplay. So today we're going to buy unfortunately the new Lucky Draw and the Redux Draw, honestly the Redux Draw of the type 25 with with the artery. I can't believe this is come back. But if it's back, so why not to buy it? Because I like the type 25. The iron sight of the legendary version is amazing. And the artery, you know. That was a sweat skin. All the sweat players was wearing this character, and now I can buy it and sweat too. So let's look all the rewards on this lucky draw. First we have the charm and the wingsuit, Bloody Vengeance, calling card that looks very creepy, AG40, the axe Bloody Vengeance, the dance was nice, the dance is kinda creepy and I like it, combat axe, parachute and the artery and the type 25 Bloody Vengeance. So let's do it fast forward. If I will be lucky, I will stop it right of the on the point when I get lucky. Okay, so we got the artery, nice, very beautiful as you know. Now we only need the type 25, let's go! Oh, that was a really OG gun back on those, back to the times. Wow, I really liked it. And wanted it so much. And the day has come and they released it again, unfortunately. Okay, so the type 25 is not the top dog this season. Definitely decent, but not competed He cannot compete with the meta right now. Long range also, pretty bad. Nice shot. Nice shot. No, oh, this guy is upset. This guy is really upset. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. Target down. That was a beam. Didn't expect that. He needs more damage. The Type 25 needs more damage. Came from the back. Saw him. GG's.
Grenade out.
Lost the lead.
I'm hurt.
I honestly think this gun is amazing, but it needs more damage. For honestly, needs more damage.
We've taken the lead. Destroyed enemy's UAV.
Oh my gosh, I didn't. Oh, I'm raping. Can't believe I killed those guys. I'm the worst, bro. I'm the worst. Oh my god. They're keeping coming. Oh, thanks a lot, teammate. Appreciate that, bro. They hate me so bad. I had a death wish.
Friendly shock RC is coming.
I wish he had more damage, bro. Goodbye, bro.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Enemy down.
They're gonna spawn here, I think.
Changing back.
No! That was a failure. I wanted to slide near the shield.
Let's move.
You know they're here. I think only the good part in this gun is the iron sight, honestly. Thought I died to him, but then I saw the Terramite. Okay, this is over, GG's. Honestly, conclusions. I think the Type 25 is not worth it. Wait a second. The Type 25 is not worth it. The Artery is absolutely worth it, but if you want to go for the Type 25, I will not recommend it at all. Because it's very average gun, like as an example the M4. And it cannot compete with the Man of War meta and even the DRH. So maybe if you're a really good player and you have very good aim, so yeah, you can shred with this thing. but as a regular player, I will not recommend it. And of course, if you want to see the gunsmith build, here it is on the screen. I didn't use the stopping power reload because I love to have as much as bullets as I can, because the Type 25 has a very high fire rate, and only 30 rounds is not enough for me. But if it's comfortable to you, you can use it. I choose to use the 42 round fast reload because I reload fast and I have a lot of bullets in the mag. So we have the MIP light flash guard for the hip fire and the ADS bullet spread accuracy. Of course, the laser tactical is the must for ADS time and ADS bullet spread accuracy. I chose strike foregrip because it's reduced the vertical recoil and increasing the ADS bullet spread accuracy. And honestly, it just decreases the movement speed by 1%, so who cares? And the granulated grip tape also for the ADS bullet spread accuracy. And that's it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Hit the like button, hit the sub button, and I will see you in my next video.